What's up everyone, Wesley here from Maximize Your Life. It's a beautiful day again, very hot already. It's morning, but it's already very hot. So I decided to train at our most favorite place. Today we're gonna do some pull-ups, some push-ups. I'm gonna play the ladder game. Never tried it before, I'm very curious. It will work like this. I will do one pull-up, then some push-ups, then two pull-ups, some push-ups, and then three pull-ups, and like that until I maxed my pull-ups with the correct form. And then I started one again and again build it up till the last rep with correct form. And second of all, shout out to JCaesar, my main man. Thank you for the shout out. I really appreciate that, brother. I will put your channel in the link below. Everybody make sure to check him out. He works really hard, really knows how to grind. So keep it up, my brother. Thank you. Okay, so got to set up my camera equipment. So got this standard, very simple, very easy. Just put it somewhere, put it in, done. So let's switch up cameras. So like that's gonna be. I'm gonna go like that up the ladder. Gotta get some training in. Good luck. We did now one. Two pull-ups. Today there are a lot of people in the woods. It's great weather. Okay, let's go. Three. That's three. Go for five pull-ups. Okay. Able to do five with proper form. Six. fuel. I felt that the sixth was pretty heavy. We will see in the next set if I will be able to do seven. If not, I need to go back to one. That's the game today. Push-ups. So seven is really the max for me. So after this round, we will go back to one. Okay. One. One. Two. Three. Moeten we bijhouden, hè?
Ja, dat is goede werk.
Zeker. Dank u. Ik denk dat we 10. One more to be sure. Thank you.
4.
Morre! Dank u! Oh, moet er bezig blijven, hè? After this, we gotta reset again. number 5 becomes heavy. Need to reset for this one. Oh my God. Count that as 4. 4 is the max now. Yeah. Less than push-ups. That's it for today, guys. It's a tough one. Ladder game. First time I tried this, it's really heavy. It is, especially in these temperatures. But no excuses, we gotta train. Stay focused, stay strong. If you liked this type of workout, and if you're willing to try it, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. See you in the next one.